stomach. The stomach, the definition, the location, shape and the position, size and the capacity we learn in this part. The stomach, the definition of the stomach. The stomach is the muscular bag, which is the most widest and distensible part of the digestive tube. It is a reservoir of the food. It digests the carbohydrate, proteins and the fat. The location of the stomach. The stomach is located in the umbilicus, epigastric and the left hypogastric part. The size and the capacity. The stomach is a 20 cm long and the capacity of the stomach is a 30 ml in the birth, 1 liter at the puberty and 1.5 to the 2 liter or the more is in the adult. The shape of the stomach. It is when it is empty, it is a J shape. When it is a partially distended, it is in the pyriform shape. And in the obese person, it is a more horizontally.